Good afternoon, the Secretary General.
1st of August. It is the middle of summer. I'm worried about rising tensions in the Persian Gulf. A minor miscalculation could lead to a major confrontation. I stress the need to respect the rights and duties relating to navigation through the Strait of Hormuz and its adjacent waters in accordance with international law. And I have consistently conveyed a clear message to leaders both publicly and privately in numerous meetings and calls. That message can be boiled down to two words: maximum restraint.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.